Let's see some objective questions regarding water demand in the subject water supply engineering. Question number 1 is, as per IS 1172 1963, average domestic water consumption is option A 85 LPCD, option B 95 LPCD, option C 115 LPCD, option D 135 LPCD. The correct answer is option D. As per IS 1172 1963, average domestic water consumption is 135 LPCD. Question number 2. Maximum daily water demand is equal to fill in the blank into average per capita daily demand. Option A 1.2, option B 1.5, option C 1.8, option D 2.0. The correct answer is option C 1.8. Maximum daily water demand is equal to 1.8 times average per capita daily demand. Question number 3. Domestic water demand amounts fill in the blank of total water demand. Option A 40%, option B 50%, option C 80%, option D 20%. The correct answer is option B 50%. Domestic water demand amounts 50% of total water demand. Question number 4. Water quantity required to extinguish fire amounts is fill in the blank of total water demand of the city. Option A 10 to 15%, option B 15 to 20%, option C 20 to 25%, option D 5 to 10%. The correct answer is option D 5 to 10%. Water quantity required to extinguish fire amounts 5 to 10% of total water demand of the city. Question number 5. Freeman's formula to calculate fire demand is option A Q is equal to 1135 into in bracket P by 5 plus 10. Option B Q is equal to 1135 into in bracket P by 10 plus 5. Option C Q is equal to 3182 into in bracket P by 5 plus 10. Option D Q is equal to 3182 into in bracket P by 10 plus 5. The correct answer is option A. Freeman's formula to calculate fire demand is Q is equal to 1135 into in bracket P by 5 plus 10. Question number 6. Out of the given population forecast methods, fill in the blank gives comparatively accurate results. Option A geometrical increase method, option B simple graphical method, option C arithmetical increase method, option D comparative graph method. The correct answer is option D. Out of the given methods for population forecast, comparative graph method give comparatively accurate result. Question number 7. Burton's and Buston's formula to determine fire demand are respectively option A Q is equal to 900 root P and Q is equal to 5663 root P respectively. Option B Q is equal to 5663 under root P and Q is equal to 900 under root P respectively. Option C Q is equal to 500 root P and Q is equal to 9663 root P respectively. And option D Q is equal to 3182 under root P and Q is equal to 900 root P respectively. The correct answer is option A. Burton's formula for determination of fire demand is Q is equal to 900 into under root P and Buston's formula for determination of fire demand is Q is equal to 5663 under root P. Question number 8. Pipe mains carrying water from the source to the reservoir are designed to carry option A maximum hourly demand of maximum daily, option B maximum daily demand, option C average daily demand, option D average hourly demand. The correct answer is option B. Pipe mains carrying water from the source to the reservoir are designed to carry maximum daily demand. Question number 9. Fire demand Q in liter per minute as per National Board of Fire Writers formula is option A Q is equal to 4637 under root P into in bracket 1 minus 0.1 root P. Option B Q is equal to 4637 under root P into in bracket 1 minus 0.01 under root P. ऑप्शन सी, q इज इक्वल टू 3112 अंडर रूट p इन ट्वेंथ ब्रैकेट 1-0.01 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ p. ऑप्शन डी, q इज इक्वल टू 3112 अंडर रूट p इन ट्वेंथ ब्रैकेट 1-0.1 अंडर रूट p. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. फायर डिमांड q इन लीटर पर मिनट एज पर नेशनल बोर्ड ऑफ फायर राइटर्स फॉर्मूला इज q इज इक्वल टू 4637 अंडर रूट p इन ट्वेंथ ब्रैकेट 1-0.01 रूट p. Thank you guys for watching. For more such videos on civil engineering subjects, please subscribe Simplified Learning.